For 3 weeks, it was quiet in the capital until renewed missile strikes last night.
Today, for the first time in 3 weeks,
a 7-year-old girl trapped in the ruins of an apartment.
Russian missiles hit the capital at 5 a.m. this morning. We know one person
eventually pulled out.
Five are injured. A residential building hit, as well as
Kyiv's mayor addressing world leaders who are attending a series of meetings.
After the missiles hit again at 5 a.m. Now, Klitschko thinks that this was meant to intimidate Ukraine.
And symbols are important because the battle for Ukraine's eastern Donbass region has moved.